And I would say my approach to dealing with women, dating, relationships, sex, etc., is a very pragmatic way to approach the dating marketplace based on today's scenarios. Would this dating advice work in the 1950s? Maybe not, because women were different back then. But nowadays, they're significantly different, like from a more negative standpoint, not to a man's benefit.